welcome back to the stream, or the VODs, whichever one you're watching. So I figured out that after watching the VODs from my last couple of streams that my mic gain was turned all the way down, which is probably why my voice was super quiet in all of them. Then the game audio was super loud, so I turned the game audio down a little bit. I hope that helps. And then I turned my gain up a little bit, so hopefully my voice will come through more now. And actually, one second, I forgot to, whoops, that's the wrong window for that. Let me get this all put together. All right. Actually, let me do one more thing. I wonder if I can change it in the middle. And see if that makes those still a little bit better. Now back up, and let's get started. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong file. I forgot I was playing earlier today. Pay no attention. That was not a level 250 character. There we go. All right. We need to load game. Oh, doing the prayer thing.
Divinity of mine. I didn't know you'd be doing much.
Just lay out your...
Those words, they may be prison, my prayer.
Well,
So yeah, I'm missing smithing stones for these. Right now, it's the... Okay, those two.
Greetings, are you here for...
Can't do anything with that. So yeah, I'm pretty sure... Can't really do anything with anything right now. I do have remembrance of the grafted. I will never be able to use. Well, actually, wait. Because it does give an Ash of War, doesn't it? Oh no, it gives that thing 20 strength. I actually could feasibly use that. I will not be able to use that at any point. It's a fist weapon. I'm not really in for that right now. I'll just hold on to it and I'll fucking just burn it for runes if I ever have the need. Okay. So we have the Death Touch Catacombs. Who's here? Oh, yeah, because I forgot, since I did the last stream, they updated things. Yeah, I actually need to go into Caelid. So that I can get something done. Actually, you know what? Maybe way faster. Let me also... See if I can't just get this this great rune restored, because that'll help out a good little bit. Oh, but I never opened the thing. Oh no. Even cell will be the. Damn it.
Hmm.
Excuse me. Dan, great she yelled. Thank you. What? You won't follow me in here, right? Nope, haha. You all can fight me. Now for the hard part. What's this? Oh, malt drink. Oh shit. Did it. All right. Get this done nice and quick. Not go fuck with those birds because I don't want to die. How many rune arcs do I have right now? Only three. The Millicent Talismans probably would help me out a lot going with this build, but I really want to use the Talisman slots for the Sore Seals. Tree Favor. There's probably not even any reason for me to activate this, so I won't have any reason to come back up here. Now we go to the catacombs, because it'll be the closest space. Actually, I bet it'd be closer. Hang on, let me just, set that real quick. And I don't have any, I don't have a golden seed. Am I up to the point already where it takes two? Yep. Okay. So, what do I have near? Dragon Burnt Ruins. Which I believe is the one that will take me into Caelid? Let's find out. Take that. I believe the actual chest is in this spot. Or did I already take that? Oh, you know what? Yeah, that's the twin blade, isn't it? I believe I already took that. What is it here? Fuck you, dog! Caelid. Oh, but I'm not gonna have the map. Fuck. I'm just gonna have to go off of feel for this one. Gravity shits. Let's go ahead and sit down here real quick to get rid of that kidnap debuff. Yeah, if you didn't know, if you ever hit like a trap like that, or you've been kidnapped and teleported somewhere else, then that stops you from teleporting. There's also, I believe, a body down here with a really good spirit summon. Go away, dog. But yeah, the spirit summon is basically one of the rotted dogs that can stack up, what is it, Scarlet Rot on enemies. Enemy? I guess you are. Stop by the shack. Those are marionettes. Where am I at? Okay, see, I think I need to be like over here. There is a map along this road, though. least I believe it's along the road. What the actual shit was... You motherfucker. What's that noise? I swear to God I heard something. Is it just the music? Mr. Merchant. Well, let's see. What do you have? Rot bone stuff. Yes. That is what I need. What does it take to make that? Yeah. So that needs beast bones and Aeonian butterfly. Found in the swamp of Aeonia. Okay. So I need to get up. Yeah, because where I need to go is like up around here. That one, oh, that is one of those little winged assholes. I will need to go back into, what is it, Salia? Because I'll need to open up the gateway so I can actually get up the hill. Oh, that's not the one I wanted to go to. Oh, but now I'm in here. I need to go outside. Celia, understand. Also, a golden seed up here. Almost fucking fell off the roof there. Oh my god, Torrent, please. Get in. Forget what Ash of War that beetle is carrying, but I want to get it. Thank you. do. I can lock onto it from here. Fuck, missed. Feels bad, man. Bam, there we go. Double slash. I could probably use that. Right, so now that we got all those. Heal. Let's rest at this and get all our shit back. Oh wait, no, I can level up my flask. Do I have any? Go around the side here. Sorry, Millicent. But I have other shit to do. Let's see, flasks. I can put you out of your misery, though. Oh, no, I can't. Let's see. So, can I actually get to where I want to go? I don't know, because I want to. I want to get up to that fort that's up there. What's that noise? Why do you look at those steps that go down right there? Is there something there? I would be really mad if there was something there. Oh, there was a skeleton. I can get up. There's a big old dragon. Normally this dragon would be a really good source of early game That'd be a good source of early game experience, but as I'm not using experience, it is useless. Alright. God, that dragon's fucking huge, though. Okay. Just happened.
All right.
Just. Check over here, make sure everything is good. Okay. All right. So that caught me off guard, obviously. Very tough. Nope. Sir, can I get you to get beat? Can I get you to quit being a bitch and get the fuck over here? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh yeah, these guys are fucking tough. Let's see if I can actually run past. Stop. God damn it. Give me your bullshit poison. No problem. Fuck you all. want to go in there. I don't even have to fight you. I'm the greatest. Okay, bye. There, reset all the enemies. And now I have very much more stats. That's constant damage. Alright. We are done with this area for now. So we're going to continue on. Water here. I really think our next step is just to head straight for the academy. Shabby Bree Grapes. I never finished that quest line either. Maybe do that on my main. Liania of the Lakes. Let's see. I don't believe there's a safe way down from here. Or at least none that I would actually be able to make because I'm not that coordinated. Oh, but there is a church right here with a cup. Cool looking. Hello. Mister somehow didn't notice me slaughtering your entire camp. Oh, but he noticed. I wonder why I didn't get the crit there. You're just dropping all sorts of shit, ain't ya? Ah, the glenstone. Alright, let's head down here. Itchy head. Only one. Actually, I missed. There we go. I need to start collecting these guys' materials to make more arrows later. Buy my waste lantern from this guy.
You're new. I'm surprised you.
No matter. No.
Why don't?
Oh, but
don't.
Oh.
What's it do? Crystal dart, spellproof driver, shatter shard, arrow. Nah, I don't need any of that. I will take your smithing stuff. Also, yeah, let me just go ahead and stock up on those. I don't want to ride torn through here because a bunch of enemies that will come sneak up on me from the map thing. Not 100% sure where all of them are at. Oh shit! Do you see what I mean? Son of a... Well, that's not. Alright, so now I'm just gonna ride my horse through there and not worry about anything. Actually, first let me... I'm not gonna commit to that yet. Holy shit, that did not work. fuck these guys. I don't even remember what they're called, but fuck them. I was about to say, they better not fucking reach me. Excuse you. These jerks. Another glintstone craft book. Oh no, hell no, not going in there. I think one of those, actually, where the hell does that lead? Yep, one of those big assholes. Alright, where does this take me? Okay, good. This brings me right to the Academy gate. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, I really messed that up. Second. That's spelling it. All right. Where are my? Well, they're on top of the sign. Guessing. Oh, that's a big old bear. Okay, and there's the other map. Remember exactly where that stupid dragon's at. Maybe if he's around this corner? Ah, yeah, there it is. Don't know if this will work, but it did the last time. Okay, so I can mark that on the map now. Go back here and then just book it straight toward there. pretty sure there's another. Oh, God, I can't ignore her. I actually really like this NPC.
Hello. My mistress sent me off on an errand, but I was accosted by a ruffian. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps that thug made off with a precious... Only, he too, if you've any qualms. Oh, what a blessing that... The thug should be resting at an abandoned home. Please, I must...
All right. Let's actually go up here to Patches, because I forgot that he's up here right now, because I didn't kill him before. There's actually a pretty decent amount of rest spots in this lake.
Oh, well. It's me. I'm still in business now at my Hatches import. By the way, have you met back? She's a strange one. Not that it's any of... If she rings your bell, why not?
What do you got? Is this... Grace Mimic Gold Pickled Falcon. Let me get that. I do want... I do want to get this. What do I got? Yeah, you know what? I can justify that. Now, what are you selling? An S-Stock and a Parrying Dagger? What are you selling? Aren't you selling Great Arrows and Ballista Bolts?
Cheers for that!
Alright. I have no idea where he shows up next, though. I believe if I just follow... the road here, I should find the shack. That's it right there. I believe that's it right there. There we go. Did he
what
want
are you
for that?
Trying to stop? Show me, and I'll consider buying. I'm not in love with him. You're a shrewd one. First, you hand me the rune.
Okay.
All right. Things no damn use. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't.
Okay. Yeah. Let's head straight back to her. Give her the necklace. I was about to discover a new enemy.
The thug should be resting at an ease. Oh,
there
yes.
You go, Raya.
That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. Did I forget to announce? I am Raya. I seek stalwart tarnished. You are very brave yourself. A steady heart. Merciless. Such strength is precisely what... Please, take this. Brave tarnished, seek the most tarnished, are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between. But you are no ordinary tarnished. The volcano manor will fully extend its invitation to fight. Please stop, brave tarnished.
Yeah, I hate
you will
that.
Only tire by striking this barrier. I see that you have reconsidered. Thank goodness. Oh, this land of Liurnia, is connected to the lift has been instead at the base of the valley near the ground. It was excavated from both. I have faith in you. I do hope. Seek the at the base of the valley. It was excavated from. I have faith in you. I do hope.
Okay. I like Raya. She's really nice. She's one of the few NPCs that doesn't seem to have any ulterior motives or try to screw you over. Oh, I believe this is the land of the lobsters. Freaking cave lobsters. Lobsters are probably even worse than crabs. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. Proceed in to the academy. Oh yeah, the meeting place map. I believe after I beat Renala, I should get my third talisman slot. Hang on, I gotta plug my phone in real quick. All right. I didn't even realize you get like a clear ass view of the frickin' belfries. Alright. Now I know there's a merchant down here, and I forgot exactly what he sells. So I'm gonna go ahead and run right on by all these woofs. God, I forgot how many wolves there are.
Well, there's been an aid. How can I help?
For Jess, what do you sell? So, for grief, sleep bone. Actually, those will help me out later. I want to get those stone keys. What, 7,000? I don't need that for anything, because that's just to get a sorcery talisman. What do I have? So 24... $24,000, $5,600, and then 72. Oh, but there's three of them. Yeah, screw it, why not?
Have a safe
Alright. It actually lets me make some phoric arrows of my own, right? Yes. Oh yeah, that's what the Triana lilies are for. I can make, what, 30 of these? Alright. Let's see if we can't kill this Bloodhound Knight. Okay, so he doesn't actually get slept, he just kinda gets drowsy for a moment. That's good to know. Ugh. Alright. Enough dicking around, let's actually get in there. Still not. Alright. Is it 25% for a light roll? I cannot remember. For it. That's right, it was the beard's fault. Alright. Shall I go out this way? Yes. Oh, I was afraid I completely missed everything right there. No! Nope. Just wanted to get rid of those archers because I knew they were going to be a pain in the ass. Please, please, please. Jesus. Yep. My knee. Aristocrat garb. Sit down, get all my shit back. what was in here? Ah, Conspicuous Scroll. More Ghoststone Craft. Wait a minute. Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah, come out here. That's not a wall. Mostly people like going on about that like video of a guy hitting the wall like 50 times before it disappears and like just assuming that the game devs did that on purpose. It's like, no, that's probably something that got left in by accident or oh my god. Oh, Venus Glintstone Crown. I didn't ever find that one. Increases detriment. That tells us the detriment of FP. Or whatever it said. I don't remember. Wasn't paying attention. Not going to use it. Because it said intelligence for something else. I do not need that. Can I just sneak past these guys? Yes. You didn't hear that. Or that. Whoa. Oh. All right, here we go. This could be a pain in the ass. Came out. Alright, that's totally cool. I don't think the jellyfish is going to come in handy here. I think he's too fast for it. So let's swap that out for the doges. Alright. Let's use a Lunark on this. Alright, come here. Fuck, I forgot this guy just, like, doesn't stagger. Alright. Sacrificed a drink. Is that guy with the frickin' Crucible Knight armor? Got greedy. Shit. Okay, let's sit here. Now it's almost a straight run. There's just one really tricky enemy in the way. What the hell are those big iron contraptions called, like living versions or something? Tricky motherfucker. God, that set looks so fucking cool. That is definitely a Fashion Souls set. Alright. Let's try that again. Other people play with like a weird claw hand whenever they're playing this game. Yo! God, come on, you're a piece of shit. Oh, you and your fucking casting bullshit. Oh. Well, at least the runes are in a safer place. So I don't have to try and grab them in the middle of the fight. I actually wonder, can I summon the wolves while I'm fighting him? Quick! Jesus! Alright. so if I can hit him... If I can get him to where he puts his shield away before I start using the unsheath, then I should be able to do it. Oh my god, I didn't even notice he got closer. What the fuck? Actually, I'm just gonna teleport back. Let's see. Can I do anything with the... Is that also... quality. Actually, what is it? My strength is within 5. 109, 40. 116, 41. This is actually be better. So let's see, gains 10, loses 8. So yeah. This is actually gonna be better. And I can't do key for this one because I don't have another key for it. Let's actually go back to the round table real quick.
Heed my those who live all the more, unless you wish. Well, well with a prowess, how would you, if you're inclined? Then I'll intrigue. I have a matter in the beast. What say you? Very well. I've marked the load. It will lead you.
Alright. So now I can teleport to the clergyman.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arm.
Go for this. Alright, so we have a 5 and a 3. Okay, so that is equipped in the main hand.
Great, are you here for spirit?
I don't have any 2s. I can put 1 into the rotted dog. you don't have any. Oh, you actually do have some rune arcs. And I could use this. Okay. Now I don't gotta worry about losing my shit. Hey, Dung Eater, are you in there? Can I see? I don't see any red, so he must not be in there yet. Let's see. Is there anything else I want to do in here? I don't believe so. Alright. So, teleport back to the debate parlor. And then I'm actually going to take a quick bathroom break and we'll be right back. Alright, y'all. Let's get back to it. So, I'm not going to use a rune arc. How many do I have? 4, yeah. I'm not going to use a rune arc going into Renala the first time. I want to see how I do without it. I'm going to continue using the wolves here, though, because Renala is super easy to stagger, and those wolves attack a lot. I'm also not going to use the wolves until I get to the second half. Alright. Just for safe measure. Send the elevator back down. I should be able to get it in this one. Jump here. Let's get to
undermine.
Oh! Oh no! Oh, that sucks! Shit! Well, that was disappointing. Alright. So this time I definitely have it. No doubt. I got really greedy right there. I didn't know that she teleported away to summon. And I thought I got the last hit right there because I heard the fucking thing died noise. Little did I realize that I was the thing. Totally manageable. You stop doing double swings on the guys that have the bubble. That I get hit by that. Thank you. Oh my god.
My dear daughter.
Started sweating there for a second.
Into being.
Jesus.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew?
All right then. Let's see here. Rest.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye is it thy to become? Be not, I would but.
All right. So, next thing I need to do is get this area all fucking revealed. Yeah. Is there a side of grace here? No, I think that's the... I think there's a side of grace here. Which I really need to, get that side of the map done. Straight toward that island, and hopefully also get the side of grace. I'm going to avoid that because I know there's a bunch of lobsters around it. Dang Miyazaki with his frickin' giant sea life. Is that a tree? This is the Church of the Blood Bastards. A regular red scarab. Take that as a yes. Okay, there's a side of grace here. I know that much. Where the hell is it? I think it's on the other side of the place. Yep, there it is. Fucking excuse you! Rude. There is another side of grace on this island. This is not the one with the riots. Oh, but you have. A nice beetle here for me. A somber stone too. Yet. I can come more over here. Oh, what one was here? I think this is the giant. But he doesn't give me anything that I'll be able to use. Frickin' lobstars. These are the belfries. Why are they red? You know what? There is a gray side at the top of here. It would be good to have as many gray sights as possible. Concerned. Damn, only one. Oh, but it gave me three. Thank you, pigeon. These portals I never did look at was the bottom one, so I don't know where that leads. So why don't we find out? This sounds like fun adventure. Where are we going? Okay. The end of the game, I guess, is where we're going. What is that? Oh no, that's the bowl! Ooh. Ooh, I don't like those. What is down there? Something tells me these guys don't sleep. I think whatever I meant to get there is inside of one of those guys. All right. Nothing? Rip off. Let me try that one more time. It was 2 hours already. Man, I might have to try and come back here on my fucking main character. This is radical. I had no idea that this is where the fucking thing took you. You see the dragon? Dragon. Can't even see the dragon on the spot it would normally be. Could you imagine being that early in the game and then you stumble upon this by accident? There's something back here. No, nothing. Okay. I would have freaked out. Time for target lock, then projectile weapon. That's a freaking understatement. How am I not fucking hitting this asshole? Oh, son of a bitch! Okay, let's come back here when my weapons are a little more upgraded. Because that's the only thing that's going to help me out there. Give me 1 second. Okay. So which one was that? I believe it's there. Yep. Right there. Well, you guys normally run away at fucking everything. Two, three. Okay, I don't think there's any way for me to, like, safely make it down there from jumping. What, could you imagine if the fucking double jump on Torrent actually stopped fall damage or reset fall damage when you did it? But then people would be finding, like, ridiculously busted, like, speedrunning tactics for this game. I think that convoy is around here, too. Oh! Yep, there it is. Try to avoid that, as I am not going to be able to take that on anytime soon. Oh, I did get those two. Okay. Beast bones. Need ludicrous amounts of beast bones. Motherfucker. Oh, didn't even drop your bones. More bones. Beating Loretta is going to be a pain in the ass. Alright, so now we have the full Eternia map. Okay. So I believe this is the tunnel I'm looking for. I believe that is where the bell bearing is for the first three smithing stones. Oh, older moves are gone. Oh, lightning! Oh, ask and you shall receive, I guess. You ever get that feeling where something's like stuck in your nose? Even though there's nothing there. Grab this. Somber 3. I don't remember how much intelligence the moon veil takes, but I don't think I'm going to be able to hit it without putting any levels into anything. Alright. So, set that down. Now, I finally get to use Hip Lantern. I don't know what these cracked crystals are for. I don't think I've ever used them in my main character. here. Recharge. If I remember correctly, my shit will just bounce off of these guys because they're immune to piercing and slashing damage. Somber too. Be able to upgrade the Reduvia to a decent amount. Guys is actually kind of beneficial because sometimes they'll drop smithing stones. But also I need to get them out of the way so I can get to the even though they are materials I have never used and don't know what they're for. Probably glintstone crafting. Okay. There's smithing stones over there? Kinda upset over that one. Mainly because now I'll have to... Did I also? Okay, no, I didn't. Okay. So it's four if I don't hit them with the backstab first. Bow's not gonna do me any good here anyway. I think if I two-hand that, much better. Mighty Brick Hammer. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? From like right there. Drink. No, I thought there would have been someone back here. All of these smithing stone threes will help me out greatly when I start to upgrade. Was there another path, or... Nope, that was it. Okay. Number two. And a three. Man, tons of fucking sombers in here. Sneak mode. Okay. All right, nothing in this broom. Did I say broom or room? It's yawning in the middle of that. Saw nothing. You will turn around and go back about your business. Should go all the way back up. Okay. Okay, you're both using bows. Smithing stone, one. Okay, that's gotta hurt. That damaged me. I'm so mad. Oh, that crystal knife. Boy, what are you doing? Okay. Whoa, I can't believe I got all three of them with one. Oh no, that guy lived. My hubris. Man, we got a long ass run to the boss. It won't be too hard since I actually have a blunt weapon. Shata Earth. If that's the, I figured if that's the better one or not. I think the better one's a Rock Smasher or something. Samba. Lots of sombers when all I really want are normals. Alright, now I believe it's just one crystal asshole. So I'm hoping that the dogs will be enough to create distractions while I fucking beat it from behind. Assholes. Yeah, I just gotta hope I can make the run down there without dying and taking a buttload of damage. How the fucking hell did everything there just miss? Too terrible. Oh, holy hell! I did not think that guy was going to chase me that far that fast. Fucking invincible armor's gone, your shit. There we go. Alright, I'm going to have to keep a big old blunt weapon handy. Just for times like this. Alright. Let's go here. I believe I can get my third talisman pouch now. New items can be purchased from the Twin Veins. Does it do it just automatically now? No. Oh, maybe it just tells you that because you have a thing.
Fine. You have earned now to become the thing as much. Now become
talisman pouch. Of the equipment of champions now. Oh, he needs 60 intelligence for that, huh? Enhancing full moon sorceries. But nope. Okay. Let's see. What am I gonna put in this spot for now? Well, I guess critical hits for HP. Needed 6, 4, 6, 10, so I need 13 of these? And then I already got one in there, so that's 10, 22. Yeah, a physic bottle. Try and snag some stuff for that later. And then... Oh, the mace might be a good blunt weapon. We'll have to decide that later. Okay. So now I can maybe get all of my weapons up to, like, plus...
Well...
Six or seven?
What took you for no matter how out your arms, then?
Okay. Let's get the longbow up there, too. Oh, I guess I got more than I needed. So yeah, I can get them all up to plus seven. Whoop. Let's sell all these because I'm also okay, seven. I only need three. Damn. Oh, that takes regular smithy stones, huh? Up scales with intelligence. Now I need to find something. So what is it? Plus five. So it's supposed to need 50%. That wouldn't be true because it would still be 17, so I should have still been able to use it, so. It would probably be more beneficial for me to upgrade the pickaxe because I'll actually be able to use that without having to pop a rune arc. First, let's. Got some levels on that.
Back away, no matter.
Can I switch the Art of War? Or the Art of War? Ash of Art? Art of Jarjars! Wild Strikes. Oh no, that's Pierce. Strike. Oh, Flails are Strike. I may have to get that mace. Let's go ahead and get that. And I can only get one of these for now. And we'll leave that at that for now. Okay, so I've gotten that. Actually, let me check one more thing. Check and see. Where I get this at. Oh man, that's far away. Let's check and see if I have anything, even though I'm almost 100% sure I don't. Nope, no twos. Okay. Let's see, the next place to go. God, I could swear that was a closer one than that. Is there a... God, is there a frickin' Site of Grace there? Oh, looks like I may be going the wrong way. Pretty much just straight. Now my katanas are super better. Is that the one with the four Valkyries? It is. Yeah, not that. Like, I swear to God, there's another Site of Grace somewhere in this lake. I didn't mean here, but also, wow, that was, I mean, I didn't even think there was one there. Is there a portal there? Is that a portal? Guys, well, hello. Ow. I stole all your goodies. Oop, wait, nope, missed one. Now I stole all your goodies. Oop, oh, there we go. Now I stole all your goodies. Okay, and that's feeling this. So yeah, there should be like a Site of Grace here. Yeah, there it is. Ugh. Sorry about that. Alright. Yeah, so just head straight across. Octopush. Like that. Bunch of Sites of Grace. I forget just like how many checkpoints they give you in this game. It's ridiculous, actually. Did I ride right past that to get the map before? Stone for flea. There is a basement in this place. Oh wait, there's something there. You guys suck at your job. Biney.
Tarnished?
Hang on.
What brings you here?
Whoops, didn't want to open that. How do I close that? There we go. Wait. Oh, shit.
An old Cotto here, I perhaps you. Oh, when I'm absorbed, if you come to Cliam, after all, you don't know how hard it is, no. Brave Tarnished, this territory once. When the Rhea look after level Icarians, I conjure that is why I. Unless you wish to. I've explained. Of the enchant, whatever you.
Alright. Whoa! That is closer than those have ever come to me before. Okay, that's more along the lines. Level or was it on the top level? I can't remember. Okay, yeah, no, it's like right here. There we go. Who are first stirred? Fucking hell. Whoa! I've never seen him come to that part before. Off war. Causing frost buildup would actually be kind of good. I have nothing for the wondrous physic. I didn't pick up any fucking secret. Pretty sure that's gonna wind up peeling me to full anyway. Try to run past all these assholes because the hands are a frickin' pain in the ass to fight. Always and forever. My knee. run like my life depends on it. Fighting all those guys would not be a good idea right now. Biney! Alright, sit here for a second. So I have access to Hoarfrost Stomp while I'm holding both of them. Bye! I don't know if Loretta can be poisoned. I'm gonna stick with the wolves for now. I forgot there's a steak. Because I don't have access to that yet. Because you can't get the stupid frickin' jagged blades until way later. Jesus! wolves! Please don't get in my way! Son of a bitch. Nailed it. Oops, not yet. There. To look at what talismans I can get again, because I know I can do better for my third slot.
Oh. Again, I believe I said my name was... It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. I have no memory of inking thee. No reason in put intriguing. Wilt thou enter? I am the witch Rani. I stole death that I might one day upend the whole well. I see thou art a but I require I anticipate.
Oh wait.
Good. There is. I have called for heed not. I am sure the speak with the three who are with.
Okay. Talk with the people, do the thing.
Again, Akarian Mantle, I will give you my apologies. I forgive. Let us give together.
Oh, shit. Fucking something in my eye again. Damn it.
Let us give together.
All right.
Name's Blight. Glad to have
Mr.
you.
Mr. Berserk
well.
Man.
I'm situated.
The eternal city of Nor.
I'm planning to go, but see if I can't find. I'm going below, see if I can't. Don't keep me waiting.
I see. Yes. I am. I don't know what, but since I asked.
Oh, son of
a
bitch.
I pay me a visit.
Ah.
If it were up to me, but who am I?
Great. Go back up, talk to Rani. Oh, I know what I'm going to use for my third spot.
Ah, I shall soon, and it will be this doll's body still I look for. I shall soon enter my, and it will be, I have, I look for.
Wait a minute. You're trying to make a frickin' Demon Slayer reference? Let's see. Oh yeah, easy.
is my...
strength and armaments. Why did it say it took three before? Am I blacksmith trying to gouge me on fucking smithing stones? Nope, nope, can't do the last one yet. I have 15 dexterity. Oh no, never mind. Okay, so yeah, that just takes 31 strength, and I thought that two-handing reduced the cost or reduced the strength requirements by 50%. That's what I was led to believe. Trace amounts of feeling intelligence. I need something that increases my frickin' strength. Okay. So the next phase of this nonsense. Yeah, the Mistwood is where the next piece of that map is at. So, we need to head across.
Hello? Can you hear me?
No.
Help me. I'm stuck.
This guy. I could do six. I can make 60 of them right now. No, hey, it's not going to be one thing. I was already in Limbury. Oh no, I was in Stormvale. Alright, Tibia Marner. Butt. Where the hell did he go? Oh, skeletal militia. Let's see, are the turtles over here? The turtles are over here. Look at all the turtles. Turtle talisman, maybe for later. Didn't actually decide to use it. You know what? I went the completely wrong way, but that's alright. Now I have that path to Kalim. Kalim. What the fuck is the name of the region? I have that unlocked now, so now I can just fly through there when I need to.
Oh. Oh.
Could you help us out, Cully?
What?
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Me in the eye. I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Ooh. Oh yes, some clod turned me into a tree.
Oh my God,
you
it's a
were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. I was pushed out of the cave, told not to come, and I ended up as a tree. Look. Oh. When they threw me out, and so this is all I have to express. I hope.
That's a mushroom.
Well, if you can, if I could sneak back into the cave and bring back, then I'd be of some. Right. I'm frightened of. My knees start.
I've never met this NPC before.
I'll need a moment. I'm.
I just realized I could have easily killed that guy if the damage went through his fucking disguise. Alright, let's go rest at that Grace again real quick and see if that progresses his crap at all. Enough dicking around here. Let's get to the Mistwood. Oh. Determination. See if I can collect some more How many did I get? 1, 3. Ooh, 7. Yeah, I should also go to the church for some of the thing. I don't really have a lot of use for it. Just because my bars aren't going to get much bigger than they are now. And I can already pretty much fully... Well, I can fully heal off of drinking from any health. No? Okay. I thought I was one of the big bears. Fucking deep this was. It's actually kind of ludicrous. God, you go down so far. Ghost and Grave Bloodwork. Oh, you're right, right here. It's a 1. Silver Firefly. Son of a bitch, these guys hit hard. I don't know, maybe I could use some more of the juice. Son of a... I deserve that. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, we're gonna go up. We're gonna talk to Blade. That's probably where we're going to end up for the night. Okay. Oh, there's some blow work. This since I'm already here. I believe this is the map. Yep, there we go.
Apologies, I can see bloody knife on all the gate. Perhaps it's time to recall us. Let's give him. I jest. Besides, leave this place to me.
Are you gonna do something about that, Blade?
I jest. Besides, leave this place to me. If either of us. Leave this place to me. If either of us learns it. And if we reach a dead, Celibus rarely gives us straight downs. Leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other.
Oh. Oh my god, can you fuck off so I can be gone? Far away from you as possible, then. You know what? I think there's a stone key up here anyway. Oh, love work. Oh, a three. Oh, no, that's a ghost. That's for the big boys that I'm not gonna be able to use. Nope, there were dwelling arrows. Alright, so now that that's all, Oh man, see, you go so far! Somehow. Oh god, it feels like such a shorter distance than it is. Alright, well, we're gonna call it there for tonight. Thank you for either joining in on the stream or watching the VOD. Please, if you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to like, leave a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It helps out with the channel growth. And I will see you next time. Have a good night.